just talking about it. Just
nice slam followed by Cam Oliver.
Nice.
No. I was just telling you, you want every game, I think, to start at the same time on Sunday because everybody's playing.
They didn't even need it. The keys were more about what I expected this team to do.
The future right now on its way from deep. That's going to be chased down in the corner and alone under the basket. And a window throwing.
Life.
My Send God, you our best, Goody.
My guy, BG.
Oliver running the lane. Puts it in.
48-year-old Steven Silas, the head coach. Of course, his dad, of course.
Chris Nurkic sizing up Oliver. Oliver was just signed today to a team.
We're 4 minutes into the quarter. So far, so good for the Lakers on this one. Pass off another three, and they hit their fourth of it.
Martin driving. Flying through the air. Oliver follows.
This crowd like that one. Come on, Trey.
Again, 10 assists last night. If you can just look past that, I know it's tough to do. The seventh.
In a game that would have really helped them in the standings. Got readily beat by the Lakers as Oliver gets the slam.
NBA rookie, he's been playing in Australia. Puts it up and in, and a basket and a foul.
That's one of the big guys.
They're up to 53% from the field.
99-88. Now it's Kuzma's turn to get to the rim. These teams are having a party.
7 points off the bench. Lamb from the corner. Kessie shoots.
Turn, shoot, score.
And they're scoring between.
Turn the page and threw it down.
Ball for Houston. And laying it in.
Solid minutes also, so you figure this year Anthony Simons would get his opportunity